Veteran India opener Shikhar Dhawan announced his retirement from all forms of cricket 2 years after he last donned the national jersey. The 38-year-old said he leaves the scene a content man, having represented the national team in all three formats since making his international debut in 2010 in an ODI against Australia in Vishakhapatnam. Dhawan did not forget to thank the people who helped in becoming the player that he was, forming an excellent partnership with Rohit Sharma at the top of the Indian batting order.
Namaskar sabhi ko. Aaj ek aise mod par khada hoon jahan se piche dekhne par sirf yaadein hi nazar aati hain aur aage dekhne par ek puri duniya. Meri hamesha se ek ki manzil thi, India ke liye khelna, aur wo hua bhi, jiske liye main kai logon ka shukrguzar hoon. Sabse pehle meri family, मेरे बचपन के कोच तारिक सिन्हा जी, मदन शर्मा जी, जिनके अंडर मैंने क्रिकेट सीखी, फिर मेरी टीम जिसके साथ साथ मैं सालों खेला, मुझे एक परिवार और मिला, नाम मिला, आप सबका प्यार मिला। पर कहते हैं ना, कहानी में आगे बढ़ने के लिए पन्ने पलटना जरूरी है, तो बस मैं भी ऐसे ही करने जा रहा हूँ। आई एम अनाउंसिंग माई रिटायरमेंट फ्रॉम इंटरनेशनल एंड डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट।
धवन अपीयर्ड इन 34 टेस्ट, 167 ODIs एंड 68 T20Is फॉर इंडिया। His best came in the 50-over format in which he amassed 6,793 runs at an average of 44.11. He averaged 40.61 for his 2,315 test runs. He's a bona fide IPL legend, appearing in 222 matches that yielded 6,769 runs, including 200s and 51 half-centuries. His 768 fours in the tournament are the highest by any batter, and he also holds the distinction of being the first to hit consecutive hundreds in the event.